Make different shapes with matching sticks. For that, you need a matching stick box, an A4 size sheet, and a glue. Let's make a triangle. For triangle, paste the matching sticks. Then again, we are going to stick it over here. So this is a triangle, square. I have already applied the glue in it so that easily I can paste it. You will make the shapes and you will let it dry for next half an hour or maybe 20 minutes, enough to make it dry. Then you will write over here the name of the shape. Okay, this is a triangle and this is a square.